Cool.
Not in a meddling kind of way, in a friendly how's it going kind of way. So, how's it going?
Not great. I think the problem might be between Celestia and Luna.
Oh no, that's terrible!
Dash has been giving away her pies and gummies whole... Amen! Maybe she just don't like your bacon and she's... trying to not hurt your feelings or something.
And Pinky Salt Gummy, do you really expect me to believe that Dash would construct and maintain a years-long charade this elaborate for the sake of someone else's feelings? No, there's gotta be something else going on here. But what is it?
Look, I'm just throwing ideas out.